Hey guys, back to the video. Today I'm playing Modern Warfare 2 Infinite Strike.
Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Oh.
No, rescue. Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know, right? Do I want to do tap fire or just full auto? I do full auto, and if I decide to, I'll do tap fire. I'm sure I could edit some like graphics to the game too. Alright, which one? Hacking aim assist.
Alright. I don't know if I want to tap fire or not. Oh shit, the people are not on the map.
Check your fire!
Hold up. I'm gonna put the radar on real quick. That's the first time I did that back in my video too. No, share factory thing. All right, so wait 15 minutes. Okay, all right, now I have it on my radar. It means on the map. Every time I make a video on my PS5, I'm gonna go to the share factory thing.
Hacker 8 assist.
Okay, I know where they're at on the map.
Oh shit. This shit lagged hard.
Fucking hard. Fucking
damn.
Bitch. Why did it lag hard all of a sudden? It just lagged fucking hard. I'm gonna have to do a few tap fires. Hold up. You tap fires is always okay.
I'm reloading.
Right back to full auto. Stop lagging! Stop lagging! Stop lagging! You're gay. You're gay. Stop lagging. Freaking game always lagging up a damn storm. Fuck it. Fuck. Use this gun. Yeah, full auto doesn't matter if it has recoil or not. I mean, it kind of does. But this gun is more. That's good. And I use this gun a lot. So I'm probably used to this gun more. I'm on 15 PS5. Recoil fucking sucks. Recoil sucks.
Throwing shock stick.
I
Reloading!
Oh, I am so sorry. I'm gonna run out of bullets so damn fast now.
Shit.
For this gun's fault, I'm gonna have to control the recoil.
I'm reloading. Throwing thermite.
Anybody else? No?
Okay.
Two kills and two assists. I didn't really use semi-auto that much in that round. I think only used it like one. Did we win? I'm trying to think. I think so. Only died 5 times. Probably did more for 2 PS5. I guess time for tap fire.
dispatch.
See me out.
Your task is to destroy all threats.
What the fuck? He's not been so friendly.
Switching mags!
In my kill streak.
Swapping mags.
Ready for launch.
I need
help.
Switching mags!
Furry kill while using top bar. Wow. Can't really shoot that far, so I'm on 13th PS5, so I missed my shots. I'm on 13th PS5. Quad feed, what?
With your
PS5. Kill streak. I do use some full auto and then I go back to using top fire on Modern Warfare 2 and PS5. <laughs> 49 kills. Top firing, just top firing right there. 4 deaths on Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 and PS5. One more round. Everyone's in free time.
enemy down.
I don't know what kill streak that was, but it was definitely for me.
Reloading.
I just don't know what it was.
You're halfway to mission complete. Stay sharp.
Triple kill.
Enemy down. I'm reloading. Dropped them.
Damn, so many people. Dirty kill streak.
I'm reloading. I'm hit.
Put back. 5 kill streak. I'm over here busting 30 kill streaks on my first team PS5. Six kills, not bad. I'm calling good number 13 PS5 and 6 assists on my 13 PS5. And 3 deaths on Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 and PS5. No recoil. Recoil? No recoil.